So it's 10:30 right now, and I gotta get up for 11 o'clock class. Fuck! Daily routine, you know, let me show y'all what I do when I wake up in the morning. So best way I do is I walk over here, you know, to the little, I can't show y'all, I got my drawers on and shit, and you know, I don't want y'all to see my, you know, it's too big for you. But I come over here and I give me some of my vitamins right there, man, you know what I'm saying? It's called Super Greens, you know, nutrition. You know, you need that for your health. Health is wealth, nigga. You know what I'm saying? So what I'm about to do is, hold up, man, cause it be stuck up in there sometimes. Sometimes you gotta just put your little finger in there, you know what I'm saying? Cause it be stuck in there, get out of there, man. So you know, I grab about two of them. They look nasty, you know what I'm saying? But they good for you need them in your life. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't taking no vitamins, what you doing, man? But I be good done doing that. You know what I'm saying? Shit. It ain't that nasty. Yeah, I'm just making the scene nasty, but oh Lord, I come right over here, right? I come grab some of this essential water right here. Y'all need, if you ain't drinking water and ain't staying hydrated 24/7, you messing up already with your life. So what I'm about to do here right here, go ahead and drink a good amount of the water right here, because we gotta stay hydrated. I gotta get this bump off my face. I need to start eating better. You know what I'm saying? Hold up. Because I had a little bump on my face. Y'all see that bump right there? I'm mad. Straight mad. I never understood why I got this bump. You want to know why I got this bump? It's because eating bad, drinking that damn juice, and it's getting all in my system, you know what I'm saying? It's bringing out bumps, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm challenging myself to be in the best shape of my life, you know, skincare, nigga. Y'all gonna see what I'm talking about, cause nigga, I can't even talk right now, but listen, just gonna drink some of that water right here. When I tell you the devil thought he had me. The devil thought he had me with that bump. I'm finna get that bump immediately off my face. And the next day y'all gonna see me without a bump. Facts. But let's go ahead and get dressed. Let's go ahead and get prepared for this 11 o'clock class. I told y'all vlogs coming out every day. I'm not playing anymore. Nigga, we... Damn. Nigga, we ain't playing no more. So I'm going to tell y'all what we're going to do today when I go ahead and put these clothes on. Stay tuned.
Fucking stank out here, y'all. It's like that pure shit. We walking to the class right now. Check my feet for the day. I ain't got on too much, got on some slides and shit. I really don't feel like going to this class, but I'm going to go to. Then I'm going to have one more class after this. Then be done for the day. That's when we can get into everything. Do what we do. You know what I'm saying?
You downstairs killing my ass. Listen, so we almost at the classroom. Let me get in here. Do the work. Get right back out. You know what I'm talking about? And y'all stay tuned, because I got a lot of shit going on today, so who knows what we might get into. Y'all gonna see the adventure we get into today, though.
It's on a Thursday, the 29th. My test always started on Thursday.
Yeah, it is the
29th. Yeah, 29th. That's what you do. Yeah. All right, and that's going to be modular two.
Man.
So we're dealing with modular two.
Can we, you want to open it again? I need to retake this. That was crazy. We need to have this on.
Can we do what now?
Can we get a redo?
A redo?
I just feel like a redo pause. Yeah, like a redo, a reset.
Well, what does a redo mean?
As if I right now. But if you want to take it, since no one has seen it, I can open it up for you. Today? Yeah, today.
All right, so we got the club. Finna go ahead and probably go get something to eat now, nah, cause class ain't even last long. Class only lasts for fucking, you know what I'm saying? Only lasts for about like 15, 20 minutes, so. Let me take this damn mask off. Y'all take this damn mask on. Class only lasts for about like 15, 20 minutes, so now I'm finna go get something to eat. And shit, see what we gotta do. Got one more class today. After that last class, we'll be able to do what we wanna do. Probably just gonna go hang with Kaylon, you know what I'm saying? I hang with them niggas every day, so, you know, go hang with them, and whatever we get into, that's what we gonna get into. I'm actually gonna see where them niggas at right now. And then, you know, go grab something to eat. So y'all stay tuned. So I gotta take this trash out, man. This trash got my whole damn room stinking. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna go take this trash out, end up with something to eat with Kaylon. Just test him. He said that he's in the dorm. I wonder what he's doing in there. You know what I'm saying? We'll never know. But let's go ahead and go over here. I don't even know what they have at the cafe. I hope they have something good, because I'm trying to get back to eating healthy and staying hydrated, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, health is wealth, nigga. So make sure you take care of yourself, man. You know what I'm saying? So you'll be able to get up and do what you do each and every day, you feel me? But yeah, y'all gonna see me when I get over there, man. Watch how this nigga look when he open the door. Fucking stinks in here, man. It smells like pure ass. It smells like walking up the stairs right now, going to his room, but watch how he opened the door. Look at his facial expression when he opened the door. I can't talk because I'm smelling all this shit. So this nigga don't want to open the door. Is he gone already? Not this nigga already gone. This nigga, what? What the fuck? Rick ain't in there?
Yeah, I don't know. I was thinking that.
Yeah, I feel like a dumbass right now. I'm sitting over here knocking on the door, this nigga in the bathroom. Man, it's hot as fuck. I don't know why I got this jacket on. I told y'all niggas not to laugh last night. Y'all steady laugh. I want to tell y'all what happened, so I'm going to tell y'all.
Oh, what happened? I came home at 6:30.
You came home
at? I came to the dorm at 6:30.
What was you doing?
Don't worry about it.
Oh man. Well, what happened last night was, you know, a girl I talked to had, you know, got turned up, you know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Turned up a little bit too much, so I had to end up getting her. We went to go get some Waffle House, shit like that. You know, Waffle House always the little place to glow. I say glow, I meant to say go. You know what I'm saying? Get you something, you know. waffle or some shit then. Mm-hmm. This nigga came at 6:30, okay. All right, boy. Do you think, Mr. Parker? Nigga got some stir fry.
He said he
going
to the jump.
Right now?
I want 30.
He ain't trying to hoop, bro? Oh, unless he's trying to get an early walk work. Oh, I said walkout. Unless he's trying to get an early workout in. See, me, what I'm going to do is hoop for a while and then go do my workout.
I plan on hooping today anyway.
For sure. Oh, I was talking about hooping. So we're heading to the gym. You know, I'm gonna make this, you know, clip right here a part of my vlog, but I wanna record the individual video of me actually playing basketball. So I got about 3 videos coming out today. So I'm gonna need y'all to stay tuned, because I told y'all, man, the grind is serious, the grind is real. You know what I'm talking about? But yeah, this clip right here gonna be a part of my vlog. So right now we're going to the gym. I'm gonna play basketball. I'm gonna go work out too. So I want y'all to stay tuned, man, cause I think I'm gonna put the work in type shit, you feel me? Yo. Part 3. If y'all want to send a donation to help my homie up, you know, y'all can do that, man. 2K, you know, it's taking over his life, but it's okay.
Finna go. Huh?
Did you just say reach the root? Did you say
what?
Ella, did you say what did this mean?
Raising awareness.
Raising awareness. Oh, yeah, I mean, you can call it that. I ain't gonna care though.
Like,
I mean, I ain't gonna care. I'm gonna end up getting this game too, y'all. So I'm gonna have to see what the hype about.
Bro, I gotta change my jump shot back, bro. That shit is not it.
Yeah. See what it is. Oh, damn.
Bro, I threw 3 logs and my walk player cannot throw logs. For no fucking reason. Like, save his life.
That's crazy.
That's why I gave up on that shit. Like, watch this, huh? If this works now, bro.
Yeah, they got you sitting the screen.
Oh, now it's gonna work. Now you wanna
throw logs. Oh, well. You know
we saw the last 4 fucking times that shit went everywhere else but the nigga.
Gotta give a boy a chance to grow some. Everybody talking like they know something these days. Niggas acting woke, but they broke, I respect the struggle, but you are fronting these days. Man, they barely old enough to drive.